City. I'm Denija.
And I'm Leah.
This week is Red Women Week, so please dress up to show your warrior spirit.
Wednesdays, we mustache you to be drug-free. Wear anything mustache.
Thursdays, drugs are scary, so wear a costume.
Friday is Wake Up Drug-Free Pajama Day.
Happy birthday to Tristan Freeman.
Today for lunch, we'll be having nacho grande or chicken salad with crackers. Your sides will be seasoned baked beans or broccoli with cheese sauce. Your fruit choices will be fruit juice, apples, or vanilla pudding, and white milk or chocolate milk.
The lows will be 60 and the highs will be 83.
Now here's sports.
This morning at 11:30, our Warrior Sporting Clays team will have a shooting competition in Sardis. Saturday, November 2nd at 3:15, our varsity cross country team has their state meet in Clinton, so wish them luck. On November 4th, middle school basketball plays Pope at home. On November 5th, high school basketball plays away at J.Z. George High School. High school soccer has their first game at Lake Cormorant on November 7th, and junior high soccer plays their first game on December 14th. Congratulations to all of our middle school Warrior athletes. Thank you. Now back to the newsroom.
I wish everyone didn't have to go straight to the administrator's office to talk about things that needed to be changed.
Well, then you should run for SGA.
That's a great idea. Wait, what's SGA again?
SGA is a student-led organization that represents the entire school body in a small group, and it acts like a connection between the administration and the student body.
And their goal is to provide unity on campus, support for fellow students, leadership, and school spirit, right?
Correct. SGA will work on community projects throughout the school year and travel to the state capitol to witness our government in action.
And the rules for the candidates are that they are not allowed to make negative comments about other candidates, make promises they cannot keep, offer bribes or votes, or put things on social media. They are allowed to talk about what they see should be changed and their ideas for the future.
Approved candidates can make 3 standardized posters and pass out stickers. This year, Warrior Media will be producing campaign videos. Each candidate will be broadcasted next week.
Voting will take place on November 5th. Voters will be given a voter registration card to serve as their identification to be able to vote.
Now let's review.
This is the Warrior Media News signing off. Bon voyage.
Hey, how you doing, outro? This is Warrior Media News signing off.